So this is my website. Any website promotion purpose, we can reach your content purpose, we can create for LinkedIn groups. LinkedIn groups, most of the people connect to purpose of will be increase your user activity and promote your content purpose. First of all, go to LinkedIn profile. If you create any LinkedIn group purpose, click for work. In this option call is LinkedIn groups. Total LinkedIn, we can promote your any business, totally three options: LinkedIn profile, LinkedIn page, LinkedIn groups. In this create for LinkedIn groups, the URL will be called linkedin.com/groups. linkedin.com/groups. So right now I don't have any LinkedIn groups. I'm creating for LinkedIn group call. Create a new group. First add your image here. Digital marketing training and jobs in 2019. Group purpose here. Group only for digital marketing training and jobs purpose. We have to create a rule. After that, standard unlisted. Standard nothing but public purpose. Unlisted nothing but private purpose. So I'm not creating for private, I'm creating for public purpose. So I'm creating for standard. So first I'm adding image, group name, about group information. Group name, we can support up to 100 characters. Group character support up to 2000 characters. Group policy support up to 4000 characters. Please note down. So here, after the click for create. So the group was created here successfully. After group was created, so in your LinkedIn profile, no connection. Group will be waste for your in your create on your group purpose. Why? Because any group will be invite to any person based on your search. So in your no connections will be find out by your options. See this one. So that is called any group will be promotion will depend on by your LinkedIn profile connection. First increase your profile connection after creating for groups and LinkedIn company pages. So any group will be promote for start your conversion with your images, video and article content. That is called document adding. So anyone we can promote him for using based on the hashtags. Hashtags most mandatory from your LinkedIn page and LinkedIn profile, all options. So this is all you can cover to the conversion here using for hashtags. Is it clear? Any kind of promotion on your LinkedIn page and groups for highlighting using for hashtag. Hashtag theme but trending the posting on your content. N number of tag using for hashtag, automatically they're going to for trending for that hashtag keyword. The people can know about your content posting. Please note down. For each LinkedIn profile, company page groups, dependent by the hash for trending the keyword purpose. So I'm posting content here. Click for post. The post you in the see this one. The promo content we are using for hashtag. Now click for hashtag. See here. When using for hashtag your keyword, your posting coming to first position. So see. So what are the people are posting for hashtag? You can check by here. See the people using for 1 hour back. Here is that. See how many people are using for hashtag. The based on they show your market by your hashtags here. See here. These are the regular posting for hashtag you're trending on your topic. See this. All hashtags. If you're promoting your LinkedIn groups, LinkedIn company page, and LinkedIn profile, totally dependent by the hashtag for trending your keyword, for increase your connection, followers, and join your group so many members. So this is called create your LinkedIn group for promote your content to the members. Without connection, no use for LinkedIn company page and LinkedIn groups. groups totally dependent by LinkedIn connection. Without connection also we can't create the LinkedIn company page. But if you create any invite to the new users, group is dependent by the LinkedIn connections. Please note on that point.